the 1960s, and I'm just moving down quickly. The 1960s, the quest is now for who is going to lead this country into independence. We all know the story about the PPP is split, and the question is, who is going to lead the country into independence? And we enter a very dark period of time. And Nesbitt Chanwood, who is known as the Singing Cowboy, out of Port Mourant, is asked by Rafiq Khan and Hugh Chumley to construct a piece of music that would help to calm the society down. This piece we're going to hear is going to be played at least once every hour, 24 hours a day, during those during that 80s, during that 60s.
In public road, the beginning, bearing the lorry they come. Out of the darkness is pelted, out of blackness comes the bomb. Negro and Indian screaming, onto the road where they fall. Is this the only way races will join today? Join in barbarous death, Gun Raj and Monroe. All end in agony. When will our hatreds end and race with race work together as friends? Anywhere hatred is sown, violence will grow and be spread. First Alice crushed in the roadway, and Gardner cut down and dead. Now meaningless death all around us, from Buxton to Wisma Mendai. So many lives we see wasted in tragedy. See how our hatred destroys Guyana. Our land in agony. When will our hatreds end and race with race work together as friends?